Yeah, I'm in the water world. Probably buy some sort of spear. Yeah, I mean, my hair grows pretty quickly, but like still. Nah, we just lost our run in 15 to a 1% chance. Second time that specifically happened this month. All right, what am I supposed to be doing next? I have the shoes. What do I do with the shoes? Walk them in right there. Glad to have everyone back, Ferret Retro. Gang's all here. Send energy. Feel like I got any of that to spare. Yeah, the world map music slaps. All right, but what are we supposed to do next? I got the swamp shoes. No, my boat's chained up. Collar's useless. Geomancer is weird. I don't know what Evoker does. That's okay. Oh, I can't summon. That's kind of fucking useless. Yo, have a good one, Akai. Get yourself some rest. Also, how are you doing tonight, fucking Wix? Oh, word? How'd your interview go? Yeah, I hate it here. Had a rough one. Oh wait, that's I have to resurrect him at the temple. It's right here? It's not right there. I'm glad everyone seems to be liking her eyes. It's always a positive. Tales of Arise. I'm just gonna start mixing up some jabs here, you know? I know a lot of people had complaints about Zestiria, which is, yeah, I don't know, everyone has opinions. Yeah, it's weird, kind of like the crossover. Yeah, Grace. I think I have Grace's F somehow for some reason. Don't ask me how or why I own it. I just do. Gotta be one of my favorite genders. No doubt. I mean, same though. I think I have Grace's F on the PC? On Steam, maybe? Maybe? Not sure. Oh? Yo-ho! Chonky! Bubba! Look at his big chocobo! Oh, wheel. I think it's Grace's F. Maybe it's a completely different game. Okay, so what does this thing do? Do I put things in it and it gives me better things? Oh Lord, he coming. Is that the swamp right there? I bet it is. Oh, hey, another Chocobo Woods. Dope. Oh, all right then, game. Yeah, this is Final Fantasy III. I've been like rotating all three of them. Whoa, that damage. Bubba. At Akinola GG, sorry about the earthquake. That was my double wide absolute dump truck. Yeah. Ooh. I hope there's lots of good items in here. The door is locked. Alright, I guess I can't open any of these. Yeah, no worries though. No worries. Yeah, Square Enix was kind enough to give us all three of these games. And was like, have fun, make some content. And I was like, you betcha. Got it. And I'm getting absolutely thumped. How's it going, Poot? That door is still locked. Like we're going up. Oh boy, that's not a great start. Why does everything hit so hard? My white mage needs help. She is getting her absolute business throttled. Simply tear up the floor? Absolutely. Oh good, my white mage died already. Sheesh. Bro, get out of here. She's getting her pushed in rock. Gerbils? Nah, that's just my ferret. She fat. A party of dragoons might be the way to go. Never take damage. Oh, this looks like a long line of traps. Meet Slinky. Did you know that Final Ferret is actually a ferret? They posted a picture in the Discord. They are a white-furred ferret with a red hoodie. Freya, what are you doing? Bubba, she cranking. It's like any animal that resides in a cage. It's not awful. She's being a very good girl about using her potty, though, which is really dope. Is there, like, some sort of weird mechanic here? What am I doing with all of these golden swords? Yeah, they're a little stinky, but that's okay. Lost gold. Oh, okay. Well, I'll sell them then. Very nice. Ah, yes, ye ol' skunk. Stinky. Stinky, stinky, stinky. How am I supposed to open these locks? Uh-huh. Oh, good. Spraying is woof. I mean, if it's not safe for work, you can just throw it in the not safe for work category. Like, I joke about it, but like literally most of the community is furries. Like, as long as you're like not anything that's incredibly offensive or like, you know, any sort of phobic, like it's a pretty okay community. Oh. I didn't think that would work. Oof, that's rough. That is far too early for me. Oh, yeah, I did that stupid thing again. Idiot. I'm such an idiot. Why am I so dumb? The eternal story by me. I forget that anytime I take one of my casters off, they automatically lose. Yeah, I've known for a couple of weeks, Poot. Oh, that P's pregnant again. She told me like 3 weeks ago. Yeah. Yeah, now I feel ya. I'm so overburdened by my work 99.9% of the time. I have no ethers, and that sucks mad ding-dong. Alright, so what I'm gonna have to do is run all the way back to town, heal up as my black mage. It sucks ding-dong. Yep, that's how I feel. We cut like half of our staff, and our job load hasn't decreased in the slightest. All right, have a good one, Phoenix. Try and relax, homie. Thanks for the potion. Not a single encounter. Ugh. Yeah, congratulations to Bean Sness. Hopefully everything is nice and easy. The party is well rested, like me. Alright. Let's try this again. Big same. Mood. First step. You know what's up, Poop Boop? Happy Friday, homie. Today I learned that no one at my office knows what Bad Dragon is. They didn't even have an inkling of what it potentially could be. Oh, Bad Dragon is an anthropomorphic adult toy website and retailer. Yes. Maybe. Ah, not that much. Really? I have to explain this to everyone? All right, well, it's not just dragons. And there are many shapes and sizes. Yep. Hey, yo, you love dragons? Yeah, me too. Me too. Hoot Boot's a big fan of dragons. Well, it doesn't even have to be for furries. I mean, it's for any consenting adult. I don't know what you're on about, Reliant. This is a very family-friendly stream. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. All right. Nah, I'm just Josh. But yeah, well, thanks Square Enix for providing us this content here. Super appreciated, Square Enix. Y'all are really nice to me for whatever reason. I appreciate it. I would love that. Like, no lie, Hotbot. My black mage is now doing more damage physically. Come on, Quez. No, oh, we're hanging it. The FF3 is going pretty all right. We chugging along. Dude, if I actually got to talk to someone directly at Square Enix, like, that would be cool. Oof. A little spicy over here. I have not. Yeah, I got lucky on the turnaround. Hey! Gold boy down. Let's go. I would hope so, Retro. I mean, I would love to be an influencer for Square Enix, but I don't think that's in the cards. Yeah, why is this dude such a jerk? What? Yeah, oh, any trading card game generally has valuable cards. Yeah, rip the crystal. All right, I guess we're stuck here forever. I have the cookbook. I've made Square Enix booed on stream before. It's not an official cookbook. I have the unofficial Final Fantasy 15 cookbook, and I've also made Yoshi P's cookies from Final Fantasy 14. The food in it is good. I think it's a great, accurate representation. Everything is everything, and I mean everything is under-seasoned slightly for some weird reason. I'm not gonna lie, this music is so good. Yeah. You should be able to re-add them, Ferret. The music isn't so good in? Eight isn't my favorite. There are definitely some bangers, but for the most part, the music is just like, okay. I know, everyone's gonna get mad. Final Fantasy IV, the after you. Know your fucking place, fucking trash. I've heard lots of good things about Bravely Default. Yeah, I'm not talking shit about it. I think 8's a great game. It's not my favorite soundtrack, though. Another hot take. A Final Fantasy VII soundtrack outside of, like, the two or three, like, really popular songs isn't really that good, in my opinion. Like, it's good, it fits, but it's, like, nothing special, you know? Again, that's just me. What? I can't land there? Why not? Ah. True, yeah, you're right. I just thought about that. To be fair, though, Eyes on Me, so good. I do not have a bard. You're not mad, just sad. That's all right. I'm a disappointment. Hey, Mart, if there's anything you should know about me is that I am the living embodiment of disappointment. Darling, so there you are. Look, don't get me wrong. That John... Is that Eyes on Me? I'm trying to remember, because I sang the ending of Final Fantasy VIII with Toju, Mutsuki, Luzbell, and Cord. I didn't say 8 terrible, I said it's my least favorite. Getting your VTuber card punched? Oh, so you're entering into the world of pegging. All right, cool. Yeah, it can be. Yeah, I'll let you know. I've probably put about like $800, almost $1,000 into this avatar and shit. Okay, I have drums. Absolutely. Why are we assuming things here? You know what they say about assuming? Ass. All right, apparently this is the entire town. Where's Reliant? Reliant's in the pegging. He'll set y'all straight, ironically. Yeah, it really depends on what you want to put into it. For me, I wanted something good, but you know, I've also been continually upgrading it and working on it, etc., etc. Man, they really slapped down a lot of chocobo woods everywhere. Yo, this John Hugh! I have no idea. Yeah, we'll definitely kick your idea around to a lot of people, you know? just like any other artist or commission, you know, you want to make sure that you and whoever you're commissioning to do it are on the same page. Man, looks like there's a lot of caves. Oh, there's a little town there. Hey, yo, what's good? Hey, what's up, Anami? Replito. Okay, so it looks like I can... summon stuff as an evoker now? Absolutely. That makes sense. That 1000% makes sense, Emerald. No worries. I found earthen drums a while ago. Oh! A turtle shell and an elixir? Hell yeah! Just the shells. Damn, how I get to that dude? Up there it is. Oh? Oh? Yo, nice. I should learn cut. I learned a thing. Ow. Double ow. Ow. I mean, same. Oh, look, another Chocobo Woods. Imagine learning things, though. Not me. Actually, I spend a lot of time learning. Like, I try and actively learn as much as I can, pretty much constantly. Oof. These are big boys. I need to get some stronger spells. No, I'm the oldest person in chat right now. Damn, spider died.
One second. Ow.
I'm not dead yet.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah, that was unfortunate. Katobal Pass, big strong boy. Whoop. All right, let's see how awful this is. Oh, there's people here. Oh! This thing got some health. There we go. The monk can't punch it. All right, well, this was failed. What? What's up, Imp? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. My ass right now. Oh, Jesus. Well. Well. This is not going swimmingly. RIP. Unfortunate. Oh well. Just gonna whoop. The word. Apparently, I am still very weak. I can get a chocobo and run. Oh, I can't get in here yet. Oh. Damn it, lost the airship again. Why did y'all blow up my airship? What the hell? Is this just like one giant area, or like what's the deal here? (Clears throat) Oh, jeez. Oh, I see that did nothing. Yeah, I would like nice stuff, because my my current party is just getting absolutely rolled. And I really don't have that many spells, which also sucks. Yeah. I should start printing succulent, like, holders. That'll be my next, my next, you know, $1 million idea. Whoa. Dragon Helm. Phoenix Down. Dragon Helm. Dragon Mail. Thunder Spear. So this is probably for Dragoons, I'd assume. Plant Mama. The girl that did my cosplay. Has a greenhouse. I am kind of jealous. Alright, well, it looks like I can equip 2 dragoons. At least. I don't even have a fucking yard, dude. I'm what we call poor. All right, there's an inn, that's good. It's sealed shut. Only dragoons can defeat it. We don't even get direct sunlight, which is kind of sad. We do not live in the middle of nowhere. Andor's pretty okay with that stuff. It's just like literally like we don't get any sunlight. Makes sense. There's lots of good LED grow lights and they're very inexpensive these days, you know? Yeah. Oh, it's so worth it. Why is everything sealed shut, Quaz? Fresh basil. Yeah, especially with any sort of like tomato sauce dish. All right, time to dust these fools. I'm a sucker for fresh mint. Alice has joined the party. Everything is sealed shut. Hopefully this works. Yeah, I'm a sucker for fresh herbs.
Gigamets.
Schlunk. Man, what the hell? Bless, Bubba.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, it's Garuda, and I don't have any Dragoons in the party, and I haven't saved. Yo, that Fyra is pretty dank. Whoa! Hey, quad digit damage. Very nice. Youch. Bro, come on. Now, I guess we're just gonna get face rolled. All right. All right, Dragoon party it is. It's gonna take a while, unfortunately. All right, let's try it. Yo, that damage is stupid. That was easy.
Damn, that that damage slapped. I'm welcome to anything I deem useful. All right. Woo. How about these fucking beds, bruv? Nah, no beds for me. All right, got it. Oh, hey, I get an airship again. Nice. I got an airship again. Nice. Suspicious. I knew it. I am the master of the airships. I can't figure out that. What's up, Bubbers? Tired. Okay. I still gotta do my Genshin. I'll get the airship in a bit. Chocobos in the water. What? Yo. Aw, hi, Sleepy Noodle. Probably confused. Why are you up so late? Oh, finally. That's what you think. We completely skipped Kira, by the way. Just went straight to Kiraga. I don't fuck. Whoops, you know. There we go. Got some fresh magic. I gotta go revive the party now. Yo, froze. They're froze here. Little froze. Noelle is trending. Uh-oh. Oh, for Deltarune. I got excited. I thought maybe they were like, hey, let's make Noelle better. About to be all on board with that. All right, well, I can still buy scholar robes. I think that would be an important thing to grab. What y'all got? Let me guess. Is this for the evokers? Oh, there's Kira. There we go. And now I officially have no money. Got some nice spells, though. Yo, have a good one, Zebra. Alright, we're gonna wrap up Final Fantasy III here. Nice, pretty long session. We got some progression in. I literally have, like, no money. We're gonna have to go outside and grind for a little bit. But, yeah, we'll call Final Fantasy III here. And we'll pick it back up next time. So thanks again to Square Enix for tossing us a key. Pretty decent progress. We cleared out Saronia and the Garuda. All right.